Coach, you had 3 days to recover for what promises to be a very challenging game against an impressive Hyderabad FC side. Can you give us a little preview to this fixture?
Yeah, if you see the way the matches are scheduled, it becomes a bit difficult for the player to have good recovery sessions and all. But yes, what we had done was we had a good recovery. Then yesterday we had a training session, but light training session for the players who played the match. And today again we'll have a 1 hour session where we'll work on our tactical thing, what we need to play against Hyderabad FC.
What kind of a game are you expecting against a Hyderabad side with who you've already played one friendly in the pre-season and first leg 0-0 draw?
The way Hyderabad has been performing, they have been really improving day by day. After every match, they have been really doing good. The young talents are performing so good, and the Indian players, especially the Indian players. And we can't take this team lightly because they are really playing good football. And we are expecting the same. We want to give a good fight and try to get these 3 points.
How encouraging was it for you to watch the team fight back from a goal down against Odisha last week and even almost winning the game at the death?
Yeah, at least this time the thing was we were conceding goals towards the end, but it was good to see the players fight back in the second half, creating so many scoring opportunities. It was just that we want to get those chances into goals, so it's very important. We have been training on the finishing part now, so hopefully we do better the next game.
Hyderabad have drawn 3 games on the spin now. Does that give you some sort of confidence going into this game, or it doesn't make a difference at all?
Frankly speaking, it's very important that we play good football and think about getting those 3 points. What Hyderabad does or what they have done should not matter much, but yes, of course, the way they are playing, it is a concern, and we have to be cautious, and we see that we take them seriously.
And finally, has Harmanjot Kabra recovered from his injury? And if yes, will we possibly see him play some sort of role in tomorrow's game?
Yeah, he had 2 sessions with us, but he didn't have full session. But the way he's rec he had 2 weeks rest, so he had good recovery. And now the thing is, he looks fit for me, and hopefully he might start tomorrow.